Julie, instructional designer with the Center for Teaching and Learning. You may have heard that Canvas is changing, and it is, but don't worry. It may look different, but it will work exactly the same.
The most significant change is to the global navigation and the dashboard. The global navigation menu will move to the left side of the screen, but the feature options available in the menu will not change. The dashboard now includes course activity cards, where you can set a course nickname and color. Once you are inside a course, the course menu can be collapsed to save screen real estate. Faculty and staff can preview these changes in the Maricopa Canvas test environment. This is one way to become familiar with the new user interface. For further details about the changes coming with the new user interface, watch the Canvas overview video for instructors. If you have questions or concerns about the new UI, contact the Center for Teaching and Learning. We would love to visit with you.